Turmeric is a spice, but for thousands of years, turmeric hasn't only been used as a spice, but also as a remedy in traditional medicine, such as traditional Chinese medicine. In recent years, numerous studies have also been published that confirm what has long been known in old folk medicine. Turmeric has many health-promoting and health properties and effects. In recent years, numerous studies have also been published that confirm what has long been known in old folk medicine. We present the health-promoting effects and possible uses of turmeric. In most of the studies, however, the isolated active ingredient from turmeric, curcumin, was used and not turmeric itself. Turmeric inhibits inflammatory processes. One study found that patients who took curcumin for more than 4 weeks experienced falling CRP levels. A high CRP value indicates chronic inflammatory processes in the body and is considered a harbinger and risk factor for cardiovascular diseases and many other chronic diseases. A study also showed the antioxidant and anti-inflammatory effect of curcumin. 117 participants, all suffering from metabolic syndrome, had taken a supplement containing curcumin. After the test phase, 3 inflammatory markers improved. Another study on the topic of inflammation examined the cytokine level. Cytokines are messenger substances that are released during inflammatory processes and can promote the development of chronic metabolic diseases, especially if the metabolic syndrome is already present. High blood pressure, diabetes, obesity, high blood lipid levels. However, if the respective patients took a preparation with 1000 mg curcumin daily, the cytokine levels fell within 8 weeks. Turmeric has an antioxidant effect. Antioxidant properties also automatically lead to anti-inflammatory effects. A 2015 meta-analysis found that curcumin taken for more than 6 weeks could increase the level of endogenous antioxidants. At the same time, the levels of free radicals in the blood dropped in the participants. A study was published in 2016 that confirmed the same results. Here too, the SOD and glutathione levels increased when the subjects' patients with knee osteoarthritis took a preparation with curcumin. It was included that these antioxidant effects may be responsible for curcumin's pain relieving and overall healing effects on osteoarthritis. Lower cholesterol levels. On the subject of cholesterol levels, a placebo-controlled study showed that blood lipid levels and cholesterol levels were significantly reduced in 100 participants if they had taken a preparation of curcumin. Initial animal studies showed that curcumin could be used in erectile dysfunction instead of or together with the relevant drugs. Reduce risk of a stroke and heart attack. Since turmeric, as explained, lowers cholesterol levels, has an antioxidant effect, and thus reduces the dangerous oxidation of cholesterol, regulates blood lipid levels, helps keep blood sugar in check, thins blood, and protects blood vessels, and all these factors can increase the risk of heart attack. A special feature of curcumin is that it can pass through the blood-brain barrier, and therefore also shows its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory effect in the brain. It's therefore assumed that turmeric can protect against neurodegenerative diseases such as Alzheimer's or other forms of dementia, which are known to be associated with oxidative stress and inflammatory reactions. Turmeric is said to be a cancer inhibitor. On the one hand, it should be able to prevent tumor formation. That means it has a cancer-preventing effect. One study indicates that turmeric can also have an anti-cancer effect on pre-existing cancer, namely breast cancer, preventing metastasis from forming so that cancer doesn't spread to the lungs.